And good morning, good afternoon, good evening, whatever time zone you're in. I know it's been not too long, but welcome back to Too Dark for Human Eyes, or Too Dark for the Audience. Too Dark, you know the joke can go on. But welcome back to the Too Dark walkthrough. So I played the game after I loaded it just to kill the guards because I didn't think you guys wanted to see me just kind of fail and reload and all that. So we're just cutting out the middleman. So, of course, leave a like, comment, or subscribe as usual. And we'll be back.
Kids going missing in Gloomy Ditch. Yeah, what else is new? So, what are you doing here, Smith? What brings you to the filthiest part of this godforsaken town? Well, anyway, you needed a bit of fresh air. Not sure taking this gun with me is a good idea, though. I promised Helen I'd never use it.
Mm-hmm.
What I really need now is a long, hot shower. Look at this place. That guy dressed as a clown makes me want to puke. How many kids did they manage to kidnap like that before sending them who knows where? This delivery slip thing has to be a clue. Old Man Scarlet ruled over Gloomywood. They say he built this concrete eyesore right in the middle of town to celebrate the birth of his daughter. You gotta be real rich to come up with an idea like that. Honestly, I never thought I'd wind up here. This town, rotten to the bone. Even the big shots are up to their neck and shit. Now, how do I get into this fortress?
Hmm? Come on. Hmm? Hmm?